Please hit the subscribe button and tap the bell icon for the future notification to watch more videos of latest fashions and trends. Thank you so much for your love.
Hello friends, welcome back to Amazing Women's World. In this video, I'll show you how to do the block printing using the fabric paints at home easily. अब आप इस वीडियो को हिंदी वर्जन में भी देख सकते हैं। चैनल का लिंक आपके सामने है, नीचे डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स में भी अवेलेबल है, तो क्लिक कीजिए अमेजिंग एबीसी फैशन चैनल को और देखते रहे लेटेस्ट फैशन और ट्रेंडी वीडियोस को। Now using the fabric paints also, we can make our own block printing and turn the plain garments to stylish garments. This is the kurta French panel of Kora fabric, and the materials I'm gonna use plastic plate and a sponge of two layers. If you have any kind of stiff fabrics like jute, you can also use that. And the final ingredient I'm gonna use is the fabric paint of Camlin brand. Before using it, shake it well. It's better to stir it well from the bottom. And pour few drops on the sponge. Spread it evenly on the sponge. The sponge usage is to spread the paint evenly, and the block will dipped completely in this and the paint will spread evenly. Spread it like this. It's not enough, then pour a little extra and spread it. And these are long lasting colors, as this is of arsenic paints, which will not go easily after few washes also. Actually, for the block printing, we use natural made paint, and that's not available easily everywhere. So it's better to use this type of fabric paints and create your homemade designer patterns which you like. For the trial, I'd be using this piece of fabric to test it and firstly give few more stampings so that the paint will spread on this block evenly and we can run easily. Now on this kurta, I'd be giving the markings like rangoli dots, and bottom I'd be creating with the dhaman work. So firstly on this marked dots, I'll give the stampings like this, and it's so simple and easy. As I said, I'd be creating the dhaman pattern. Let's give the markings first so that we'll get the nice and clean professional finishings. For the border highlighting, I'd be using this triangle or the temple designing. I left 1 inch on the hemline for the concealing, and the same stamping I'll be giving to highlight this border. Now in between this space, I would highlight heavily. More stampings of this block printing will be given in this space. Firstly give the center markings, then in the middle of this space I'll give the stampings like this. Even the same work will be done on the dupattas to highlight this designing. I'm really liking this pattern. Hope you enjoyed watching this video. Having any doubts and suggestions, you can write to me in the comment section. I'll fold the border and this will be the pattern. This I'm gonna create kurta for myself and I'm really loving it. Hope you enjoyed watching this video. If you like it, please hit the like icon to support my efforts. Thank you so much for watching me all with another interesting video. Subscribe to Amazing Women's World channel. Stay tuned to watch more videos of latest fashions and trends. Please do also hit the bell icon to receive future notifications whenever I upload without missing it. See you all. Bye for now.